Glenn Irwin, race for Honda Racing UK. Proudly wearing Frank Thomas leathers this year. Good day yesterday, finished fourth. Plan for race two is to carry the same pace and momentum that we had. Put that to good use, and hopefully next time I see you, get a trophy in my hand. It was good. It's so weird. Obviously, a few guys went down, and then we get this like 7-lap mad dash. Yeah, it was a good race, a fourth. For the last race, come so close to winning on the Honda Fireblade here. Feels like a win, and I think we've answered a few critics, and we're showing that this bike is one of the bikes to be on going forward in this championship.